cook, chef. We be in the kitchen whipping it, flipping it, stacking it. And if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and that notification bell so I can get when I upload it. All right, man, look, I did a King Von 2 a.m. I was a little confused. Couldn't tell y'all that was a storytelling, freestyling. It was straight, but, you know, like I said, I think that one that I think they had a 3 a.m., so I'm like, best to do 2, then 3. Two comes before 3, so, you know, we're like, anyway, man, look, we got King Von. We got another King Von, 3 a.m., so let's get it.
Every day.
King Von, 3 a.m.
If Drew didn't film it, then it ain't filmed right.
Hold on, that. Damn, that boy already upgraded that fast? God damn, I like the little movie theater. If Drew ain't film it, then it ain't filmed
right. DJ on the beat, so
shit is trash.
It's 3 in the morning.
Uh-huh.
I'm thinking about hitting this lick.
Jeez.
I know what y'all thinking, I'm bogus.
What?
I supposed to be home with a bitch.
Nah, see,
I pay the rent.
Story.
Yeah, and I got a kid. Damn, plus his pocket's thick. The shit I'ma take, he won't even miss.
Gang.
Now this shit a risk, cause I asked about him and he played with 6.
Yeah, yeah.
But it is what it is. If that nigga risk, then I'm busting his shit.
Boom,
even I flinch. Nah, cause my finger itch.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
Here come his whip, but he ain't alone. He came with a bitch.
Damn.
See, I ain't changing no plans. It is what it is. I am what I am.
I am what I am.
And if this bitch got some sense, when I up this bitch.
I ain't finna change my mind, nigga. I am what I am. Boy, I came here to eat, and I'ma eat. Why turn back if you already here? Get it done. Unless your heart pump Kool-Aid, dog. Look.
This hoe better get out.
Runnin'
look this whole Burberry down.
Runnin'
look this bitch best at Chanel. From back here, she a 10 on the scale.
Yeah.
I think I might just take her as well. Let me stop being silly. They going in the building, I'm going in with
them.
God, please let him do what I say. If he don't, he gonna be coming to get him. See, I'm hiding a little bit of tips, but I'm focused, I'm thirsty, it's in me. Caught him lacking, put the Glock to his kid. He start shaking.
That nigga said I'm a little tipsy. I noticed, I'm not gonna say I noticed, but from what I've been told sometimes, bro, a few people that do like the dumb shit, robbing and all that shit, 9 times out of 10 or 9, they do that shit under the influence. Like, a bitch be like, bro, yeah, I just ran in the crib. I was on Molly. You had to be in a wrong state of mind just to do some shit, you feel me? Like, let me get that real quick. I'm trying to, alright. But, like, you have to be in a certain state of mind to do some dumb shit, so.
Getting squirming and fizzing. Told a bitch don't look my way. If she do, her whole face gonna be missing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And she stayed with her face to the wall, so I guess that she got the picture.
I want
the money, it can be so simple. And your jeer shit look a bitch. If
you
play gun, blow like a whistle. Pat him down, look what I found, this pistol. Look to the right, cause I heard a giggle. Turned around and this bitch my sister. Hey, Kayla, why you just like a hooker? And all niggas that you fuck with be pussy.
What? Hold up.
But I found this pistol.
What?
Look to the right cause I heard a giggle.
What?
Turned around and this bitch my sister.
Damn.
Hey Kayla, why you just
this bitch my sister? Hey Kayla, what? So this is
like a hooker and all what? Niggas that you fuck with be pussy. Damn, look, man,
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry for ruining y'all party. But I'm keeping the money in jury. Just walk it off, you would thank me tomorrow. Man, these niggas be bitches. Straight hoe, flat out, he sis. Play with King Von, he tripping.
So, you all late night about to go hit a lick, your pocket dry. The nigga that just so happened to be flashing with jewelry, they got the money in the pocket with the knife card, is your sister's dude, and you ain't even know it. And the worst part, you ain't even let that nigga get off. You still took that nigga money and jewelry. You like, nigga, I'm still trying to eat, boy. Look, you gonna thank me later. Hey, you already got it. I know. So I'ma just.
On the way, stay next week, he missed. A nigga diss me, he won't do it again. I rob a nigga and do it again. I come to your block and kill 2 of your friends. It's do or die. It's you gonna ride.
Overlock, where Chief Keef from? Or, I don't even know. This, I can tell this one with the story. This one with a nice one. How you, you just gonna jack your sister. Hey, man. Nigga out here gotta eat. But, hey, man, listen, look. Thank you for watching. Like, hit that subscribe button, please, guys. Man, we trying to get these subscribers up, man. I'm trying to come in like Mike Tyson, dog. You feel me? But anyway, man, look. Y'all stay out the way. Wash them hands. Stay inside. Stand 6 feet. Easy. You feel me? And I'm gonna come at y'all with another road time.